Welcome to more Final Fantasy 15, everybody. Okay, so last time we were basically down in this tunnel, and who knows what's gonna happen. Ooh, look at this. I can sneak through. This looks really scary and just really claustrophobic in general. Oh my god, man, imagine if, like, I had to do this in real life. I would freak out. Not that I'm claustrophobic, but I mean, in this particular situation, I would probably say that it's a little bit too skinny slash narrow slash confined for me, you know? Elixir. Oh my god, man, the thing is, I'm going to like so many places that seem it's not the right way to go. I don't know. There's an item over here, apparently. And then that's a dead end, from what I can see. Yep, it is. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and go, there's a door. Now, I could take the door, or I could go this way. I want to take a look at what's on this side first. Now, this over here leads to another room I haven't been to yet, if I can go to it. I actually can, but I just have to be alert. Oh, that's what I thought. I was like, I have to be alert, there's gonna be some enemies here somewhere, probably. And yes, there are. There actually are. Luckily, they're not too bad. They seem quite simple. Alright, is that it? Okay, that's not bad.
Yep.
Press X, but what happened? Oh, it did light up. Okay, cool. Was that all it was for, though? That's interesting. It was just for that. Okay, now let's see. I never actually went the other way, though. Because if I go up this way... Wait, am I going north? Yeah, I'm going north. Okay, what the hell is that? Oh, energy deposit. See, I kind of want to go back the other way, though.
Wait, hear that?
Elemency, fire, ice, lightning, magic requires elemental energy to cast. Absorb energy from deposits found near havens and in other places. So that's it? Okay, I absorbed. Let's see, there are going to be... There's actually two ways to go here, so I'm gonna go to this way first. This place is so creepy, though.
Nothing.
That's weird.
Huh. I mean, there must be something. Really? Can I open these lockers? Whoops, sorry. Sorry, Ignis. Oh, there's actually literally nothing here. Wow, okay. I'll just go back then.
These are not the type of bad guys I like to fight.
Tarantulas.
Average mention it?
There's no room to swing a sword in here.
Perhaps you should have taken up fencing.
Ooh, this looks promising.
In an ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
Okay, so let's see. Now I can go that way. Also, why is that corner like all dark and shaded? Like, do you see that? Probably because there's still more. Yeah, there is actually more. Oh, look, there's this. Another elixir, but that's actually it on that side. Completely done. Yeah, there's no other way to proceed. Okay, I'ma just, go over here. Nope. See, a part of me now wants to go back to the other side because I didn't fully explore that area. Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna go down. I'm gonna go this way. Because I'm pretty sure I missed something really important. I mean, not really important, but like a good item, possibly, you know? Okay, so I've already been there. But if I go over here, it happened again. See, that happens a lot in this game. I'm telling you, it gives you the alert in which X will do something, but it actually doesn't do that yet. You have to like give it a second or something to load. Kind of strange, but whatever. All right, well, let's see. Yeah, I need to go around then. I need to go around this way, and then go through here. I know it's a huge backtracking session, but Gotta do it if I want to get all the good stuff, you know? I also never even went to, apparently... What? I never went there? Oh yeah, because it's locked, that's right. It's locked. It wasn't working because of that, okay. So that means I have to go this way, just keep running straight ahead.
People like died here, and their tormented souls just sort of maybe this way. I don't know.
Whatever it is, it's playing with us.
Hey, wait.
What?
Need to brace for this.
What? Okay.
Okay.
Apparently, I must be careful.
I'm gonna count to three. On three, you open the door. Got it?
Hmm.
All right. Okay. Here I go. One, two, three.
Nope.
That's funny. That's real funny. Okay, so that doesn't work.
It came from there.
The thing is, it's not working, though. Damn. Alright, so I need to run back, but at least I got that item, though.
Now?
Oh my god, are you kidding me? That's another sub-level. Oh, Jesus.
Above us!
Look out!
Oh, damn. But how did this get hit? I think he did. He lost a lot of HP there. Wait, wasn't there more? One sec. There is actually more. I went the wrong way.
Temper.
Oh wait, no, I just leased this. No, never mind. Never mind. It's the same thing. Okay. I wasn't sure. But that was all there is there.
That wasn't there before.
You're actually right on that. That was not there before. Man, this is like freaking horror or something, man. Like, this part of the game just feels like horror based.
Back to it.
Okay. Let's just proceed now, back down and go this way. Go on. Sneak through. Sneak through Noctis. Go. Alright, there we go. Back on the other side. So I think by this point I can just go to the goal now. There's like no, almost nothing else to do. Let's see. So I went... Well, I mean, there's technically still two ways. Because I'm not sure which way would lead to the proper location. Because I could go... Well, first of all, I could go down. Never mind, that's a dead end. Okay, so I can go and take either this door, which is
different
locked.
Door, same story.
No luck here either.
Okay, or I can take the door over here and simply run around. This one is opened. Auto crossbow. You know what? I'm actually going to equip that because it's apparently a long range weapon. Let's see, I'm going to do this. It's called machinery. Okay. Cannot warp strike. Alright, let's do that. Sure. Okay, so this door... I guess I can only open one way, maybe? Because wasn't I here before? I think I was. Well, oh!
Right.
Oh god. That's not good. What the? Oh, damn.
Here I am.
All right, Luckily I blocked that one. These attacks can be a little bit brutal. What the hell is that?
Now imagine you were using a gun.
That's funny. I just want to try that out, that weapon.
One last push if I can finish them off.
Ooh, that one actually got me there. I can't see.
Let's make sure we hit the bad guys.
Pronto! Make it count!
It's over.
Okay, that was a fairly difficult battle. But we did manage to do it. Now let's see, there are two more ways to go. I could take this pathway, or I could go, you know what, I'm gonna go up north for a little bit. I also want to take a look at... So now I can unlock that door, I think. Because it was locked from the other side. So I could go back this way, then make a right. High elixir. And that's all there is there, okay. Which means there's only one more way to go. And that would be this way. So as you can see, I'm getting to the goal. It's actually like right there. Oh my god. Now here there's a couple more ways. I got up to dead end. The door is right there. But I could go this way first. Can I not?
That's weird.
The hell?
Also, it does not let me save, but let's see what actually happens. Search. I must search. Okay, there's something strange going on here. Let me just explore the room first, though. There's nothing. Let's just examine this.
So Noct borrows the Old King's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Adeline. Well, what's it like?
Like I've got some tricks up my sleeve.
No need to put on a magic show for us.
But it never hurt to practice.
I'm actually all finished. I guess I'm just gonna go ahead and put yes back to the entrance. Pass down to the line of Lucian Kings, the ring empowers those of the blood and smites the unworthy. Its whereabouts. I didn't finish reading that. Wait, where do I have to go now? It's actually it. Wait, what do I do now? I guess I'll just run back out.
Yeah.
Finally picked up. Thought I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base along the road west to the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
It ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
No slacking.
That's not good. We need to run. That thing was a level 34 enemy that I just saw right there. I do know that. Problem is, though, there is no resting point here. Nope, there's not. So I need to be extremely careful on my way back. Hey, there's an item here. I'll take it. White choker. Now, as long as I follow this road, it should kind of take me back, I would assume. Yeah, but anyway, this gun here, auto crossbow, it looked kind of funny. Like, it was actually bigger than I thought. You know what's strange about this Let's Play? I really don't feel like I'm talking that much.
Core was such a badass.
I'm just glad he's on our side.
Yeah, you know, like, I'm not talking too much, and that's because there's just a lot going on. Whether it's, like, them talking during the gameplay, or even in battles where I have to focus, there's just not a big opportunity for me to actually speak in this Let's Play. So it's going to be very, very strange for sure. It's going to have a weird atmosphere to it, you know? But, oh well. I guess that's some Let's Plays, you know? Typically, newer games are like that because they have a lot more dialogue during the gameplay itself. Alright, well, here is the destination.
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
Interesting. Okay. The thing is, though, I should probably rest. Oh, but the thing is, I can't even do that. See, the thing is, there's a place here where it looks like you... Are you kidding me? That thing never appeared on the mini-map. Which is why I was never sure of that. Oh my... Sure, we gotta rest, because we have
you
a lot of experience saved
night?
Up.
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you.
Wow, that's actually a lot. A lot of experience for one level up now. Wait, what? Oh, Gladiolus, okay. Nice level up.
If it isn't Cindy.
That's funny. Cool.
You two are the picture of friendship.
Let's just go on. Proceed to daytime, you know? Alright, so it's a brand new day. Obviously, I'm going to go ahead and save because, well, you know, I don't want to freaking die or anything. And if I die, I'm going to be reset from way, way, way too long ago. And I do not want that to happen. Okay. Let's auto quest location. Go to, yes, that quest right there. It's only going to fast travel. I don't know if that was worth it, really, but okay. Because it's only a minute away. There are two kinds of quests, main quests and side quests. Main quests advance the story while side quests promote exploration and offer additional bonuses. Adjust
who's best,
your act-
along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
Okay, so the destination is right there. Oh god, not those enemies again. I hate them. I freaking hate them. Not really, I don't hate them, it's just that. Wait, what? That's not even... They put me further than they should have. And also, how do I, How do I even get through there? That's a little strange. Do I need to walk really, like, all the way around? And that was actually, like, just right there, though, in the outpost. I didn't need to waste 10 gil. I'm just saying. That was so not worth it. It says Hammerhead on that side. Yeah, now what the hell? How do I actually... Maybe it's this way. I mean, the blockade is right here. Literally, it's right here.
Ignis, how many royal arms are there?
As many as there have been kings, though not all will have survived to this day.
It's like a treasure hunt.
Okay, so it's not through there. I guess that means it is somewhere over here. I mean, I'm somewhat close to the blockades, but we'll see. Well, that means I do actually have to fight. Oh, it's right there, isn't it? It's actually right here. No, I don't need to fight. I don't. Oh, it's you.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
Okay, sure, let's proceed. Let's do it.
Well, see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
So we're splitting up into two groups, myself and Kor, and then the other three guys are going to be in the other group, from what if I understood correctly, I'm pretty sure I did, though. Okay. Wait, is that back? Where am I going? No, that's not back.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.
Alrighty, well, I just found an enemy and I warp struck to him. I don't know if that was the best idea, really. The camera's being stupid again. God, I hate the camera, though, in here. Like, seriously, though.
Remember, a king fights with dignity.
I'll get right on that.
Too slow.
That's not what I want to target. Oh shit, actually. Oh damn. I lost a lot of HP right there.
Get lost!
I wasn't targeting. Oh, can you not target? Really? It's not targeting. What the hell? Alright. That means I must do this. Ooh, damn, I almost fell right there. Oh, I did fall.
So it should be. Otherwise, you'd only get in everyone's way.
Could have gone it alone if I wanted.
That mentality can prove your undoing, Linus.
Will the others be alright on their own?
Worrying will only compromise your focus.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, so I actually attacked him, but I couldn't maintain myself up there. I don't know what the hell happened there, but okay. Stuck. Because a lot of these attacks, they actually stun you. I'm gonna run back. Take cover here or something. Where's... what? Who just shot me? Who just shot me? Seriously, what the hell was that? No, 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 no. I can't target the right person. You're down. Okay, well, that's that. That was a rather annoying battle there. Okay, so destination is what? Where's that? Wait, no, I came from here. Oh, this way? You know one thing I haven't actually done? I haven't equipped accessories. Might as well do this. Up to 828. Might as well give you the carbon bangle. So you can only equip one accessory. And then you can also change your attire. I'll keep that one. What the heck? I mean, yeah, I guess I'll just fall.
Knocked!
Marshall, it's good to see you again.
All right on your end?
Right as rain. The Nifs couldn't take their eyes off us.
Thanks to you, we were spared their attention.
Stay right where you are! Well, well, if it isn't Kor the Immortal. So, you survived the Citadel. But you won't survive what I have in store for you. It's past time your legend came to an end.
If it works the same function. Not really. Oh god. That's not good. I'm probably dead. Wait, I don't know. Does this actually help though? I don't remember. But yeah, it does help, okay. Because I wasn't sure if the whole, like, danger thing was like that. Oh, damn. Might as well kill this guy, too, just to make things a little bit easier.
Going for it!
Must be an easier way to do this, though. What about if I do this? That doesn't really... That didn't really work. On top of it... maybe that will work.
No more funny games!
I don't think that's working, though. Shoot. Why doesn't this... I'm not understanding the mechanic of this one, though. This weapon, in particular.
Enough of it! You will suffer for this!
Hmm. Uh-oh.
Pathetic.
I'm pretty sure there's an easier way to deal with this guy, but I'm not understanding the weakness point. At least as of now. Oh no, 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 that's not good. Wait, I did actually. I'm trying to switch. Yeah, that wasn't the best way to kill this guy, honestly. It was not.
No! Glory! Yeah! To the Empire!
Hell yeah!
Unbelievable. These explosions, man. I'm telling you. Impeccable. That was an A+ AA+, and I did pretty terrible from what I kind of saw there.
Impressive. Seeing you in action puts my mind at ease. It's clear I don't need to worry anymore. I'll return to watching the NIFs. Till next time, take care.
Ain't so bad out here once you get used to it.
Still a lot we haven't seen, though.
And a lot for us to do.
Yeah.
Buck up. We're just getting started.
Thank you.